Hey everyone, so this is a Mandela video. It's my first, I guess you could say it's my first YouTube video, but the Mandela effect is really interesting to me because I just know it's real. Just changes that I've noticed before I even knew what the Mandela theory was. So I'm not going to explain what the Mandela theory is, just Google it. What I'm going to show to you is something that I found very interesting. I found new animals that exist in this world that I've just heard of. So let's just go through it. The pink fairy armadillo. I've never seen an armadillo that actually had fur. This is new to me. Never seen in my life. This weird thing, the eye. Crazy. This is the first time I've seen this. The mandrel, look at his legs, how long they are. These aren't Photoshop, these are real animals that really exist. This one really got me. The tufted deer. It's basically like a vampire deer. Have you ever seen anything like this before in your life? Patagonian Mara? Mara? The donkey rabbit. And if you're not around, this dolphin is just shaped weird. I've never seen a dolphin with this weird shape. This thing looks like it's Photoshop, but it obviously exists in this world. This is like a pig with the horns are coming out of its skin from right here. There's like two horns that come out of its skin. This thing's really weird if you look at other pictures of this. It's really weird. It looks like kind of like a rhinoceros pig or rhinoceros hog. I've never seen anything like it in my life. Some kind of sea creature. It looks like, I mean, it's crazy to think about. The fossa. This thing. Hard nosed mole. This kind of zebra people. I'm butchering the pronunciation of that. So if you didn't tonight. Yeti crab. It's a crab that has a fur here. I've seen this before, but I've seen this still recently, maybe less than 2-3 years old. I've seen it, so it still falls into the Mandela effect. This huge crab. I've never seen anything this huge before. One thing that really got me was a narwhal. Have you ever heard of a narwhal? Well, it's a cross between a unicorn and a whale, and it's, I think it's on this page. There's a goblin shark. Have you ever heard of a goblin shark? It's not Photoshop, it's a real animal that exists in this world. And the ant. It was really happy. So this is called a panda ant. Yeah. This is a penis snake that obviously has no eyes. You ever heard of a penis snake? I mean, these are just weird creatures that you've never heard of. I mean, I believe me, this stuff is interesting, so I look at this stuff, all the time, and I've never seen these animals before in my life. Every single one of them is basically new to me. Look at this. Look at this thing. There's a hummingbird, mama, Dr. Hawkmoth. This thing looks like a Pokemon. It's weird, look how small it is. Mantis Shrimp. Alright guys, so I'm probably gonna sign off soon. Look at this. Oh, aquafish. This is a fish with like, basically looks like human teeth. And this is really weird. This looks like someone from Star Wars. Have you ever seen an animal with this kind of a nose? It's obviously an antelope, but I don't remember seeing an antelope with this kind of nose. This is crazy. And then I looked up this animal, and there's stories about it on CNN about how there's a massive die-off of these animals. So I don't think we would have remembered this animal and like it making the news because it was dying off. There's an extinction level event for this animal that was just dying off. Google this animal, the Saiga antelope, and that story on CNN will come up. So how come we never heard of this animal before? It's a Mandela effect. Look at this. This looks like it belongs during the Jurassic period. I mean, I don't know the Jurassic period, but like the time of dinosaurs. Look at this thing. It's like blue duck, basically. I don't know what's called a dinosaur to me. Look at this thing. Porcupine? It's weird, man. Look how this thing moves. It's just weird. This is the thing that I would remember. A whale with a horn. We've all been to school. We know what animals look like, but we've never seen it before. So recently, bony dragons. Don't you remember a creature that looks really similar to a dragon? Sleepy. Alright, I'm off.